And you have raised, between the three couples, you've raised a total of £8,116.80, which is just incredible. So thank you very much indeed for that. However, the winning couple, of course, defined by the couple raising the biggest amount of money, the winning couple for Win Your Wedding for Cash for Kids for 2016 are Will and Sarah. Congratulations. As you can probably see and hear, I think Sarah's a little bit emotional. So, and Will's doing pretty well for himself as well. Okay. How are you feeling at this moment, buddy?
I don't know. Fantastic.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much. How
hard has it been over the last 16 days? Because it is very, very grueling, isn't it?
It's been unbelievably hard. We've, I don't know. I don't know what to say.
In shock,
yeah.
Sarah, I'm shaking as well. I'm shaking enough for the both of you.
I'm absolutely delighted.
Okay. How long ago did he ask you to marry him?
5 years ago.
Oh, okay, and I guess the time has been taken saving, hasn't it, up to now?
Yeah, and running a normal family life and stuff, aye.
Yeah. Okay, so you've done it. You'll be going to the Dalston Hall, you'll be getting married, and you've got all the trimmings and everything for your special day together. How are you feeling at the moment, Sarah?
Sick.
So that's good sick, yes. Not necessarily bad sick, you understand. Right, okay. Well, many congratulations to both of you. Can we have a massive round of applause, please, for our winners of Cash for Kids 2016? It's Will and Sarah, everybody. How about that? What about you? I'm going for a lie down, I can tell you. Oh.